Basic calculations have become necessary in almost all fields of work or study, and calculators simplify this work. Although there are digital options available on phones and computers, the ease of using physical calculators remains. There aren't many brands that make calculators, but there are still many choices as companies such as Casio, Orbit, and Citizen all have more than a few models. This article will discuss the specifications you should keep in mind while choosing a calculator. It is aimed at general users for basic bookkeeping, numerical problems, managing taxes, and other household or school tasks. In the latter half of the article, we will provide a list of the top 10 best calculators you can buy online in India. This article has been reviewed by an electronic engineer, Saksham Harjani, so keep reading for an expert's advice. The first product on our list is HL122TB Silver Basic Calculator Casio. If you're looking for the best small, portable calculator, then this is the one for you. It is durable and lightweight with a pretty big display and a long battery life that lasts for 2 years at the very least. It also performs calculations relatively quickly, so it would suit even those who do not like to compromise their work speed. It has additional keys such as the grand total key and the tax function keys. Therefore, it can also perform more complex actions as well. Since it is not limited to basic functions, it is a suitable option for students and basic finance operations. The next product on our list is FXCG50 Scientific Graphic Calculator Casio. This calculator is a beast amongst scientific calculators available. It is one of our top recommended choices for calculators. The calculator comes with more than 2,900 functions, advanced 3D graphing. There are apps already present for research and modeling. One of the major advantages is, apps for use can be transferred to the calculator using a USB cable. The calculator comes with a hard case for sturdy grip and safety. The calculator is recommended for students appearing for IB, SAT, ACT, PSAT. The next product in our list is BA2+ Financial Calculator Texas Instruments. This calculator by Texas Instruments is a considerable choice for users looking for accurate and fast financial workings. It has a 10-character display with clear and sharp text. Many SFA users recommend the calculator as per their personal experience. As per the reviews, it takes a short amount of time to get accustomed to the user interface. The keys are soft press on the keypad. It comes with a protective sliding case for protection against accidental falls or shocks. Overall, it is a recommended product for financial calculations. The next product in our list is FX991EX Classverse Scientific Calculator Casio. This Scientific Calculator by Casio stands out amongst other similar calculators available with its extensive 552 functions available. The dimensions of this calculator are only 1 cm × 1 cm, making it a portable and compact choice for users. One of the unique functions available in the calculator comes with an inbuilt QR code function, which can provide graphical equations on your smartphone after scanning the code. The keypad comes with metallic keys for sturdy input and usability. The product is recommended by engineering and math students based on their user experience. The next product is OT1700OT Orbit. With a huge keys layout and a large display, this is the perfect option for anyone looking to minimize their chances of errors while doing calculations. It is almost as big as a small tablet or keyboard, so that it would be great for those looking for a desk calculator. Since it can also perform tax functions, it could be used by those engaged in accounting and bookkeeping. However, due to its size, it would not be appropriate for those looking for portable options. This may also not last as long as it isn't dual-powered and cannot run on solar power. The next product is BL555M Bambalio. This is a calculator for those who want a 12-digit display and only need the basic functions. The large display makes it easier for the user to view the numbers. It is also very conveniently sized as it can fit your hand and you can carry it around. Another plus point is its dual power battery, which allows it to run on normal batteries and solar power. On the downside, though, it may seem quite expensive for a simple calculator that lacks any complex functions. It does not have any tax functions. It is an ideal choice for basic arithmetic operations. The next product is LS555H Canon. For those looking for an easy-to-carry, lightweight calculator, this would be the right choice. It is quite small and weighs only 9 grams, but it performs all basic mathematical operations. If you're not too worried about the price and only concerned with buying the most portable option, then this is the one for you. However, a few downsides don't have a large display. It can only show 8 digits, making it hard to deal with large numbers calculations. The calculator is ideal for basic arithmetic operations and not complex ones. The next product in our list is HL820LV Portable Calculator Casio. This calculator is inexpensive, small, and lightweight, but also quite sturdy, so it will last you for a while. You don't need to worry about its display and keypad either, as it comes with a flip cover for enhanced protection. It is the perfect choice for those looking for a product that can fit into their back pocket. It also comes with a 3-year warranty, so in case you damage it, you can always get it repaired. However, due to its size, it only has an 8-digit display, and it isn't dual-powered either, so it cannot run on solar power. It may also seem harder to use for those used to plastic keys, as this has soft, rubber keys. Lastly, if you require complex calculations, this will not suffice, and you should consider one of the other calculators we've mentioned. The next product is Desktop CT500JS Citizen. Dual-powered and sturdy, this calculator also has a large, 12-digit display for easier viewing. The display works well even in areas with poor lighting, and the dual power helps it last for almost 2 years. It also has a fast response rate, so if you're someone who only does simple calculations and really values speed, then this is the best choice for you. On the downside, though, it does not have most of the features needed for financial calculations, such as the grand total key and the tax rate keys. Therefore, it would not be suitable for those who manage accounts, calculate taxes, or work with finance quite often. It may also seem quite expensive in comparison to other calculators, especially for simple calculations. The next product is OT512T Orpit. If you're not into complex features and want an inexpensive option for daily needs, this is the one for you. It has a large display, big keys, check buttons, and an auto replay button. All of these would come in handy when you're managing your daily expenses or for simple calculations. It also has an angled screen for better visibility. However, it lacks some of the features necessary for finance-related calculations, such as the grand total button. The keys are also on the softer side, making it hard to press them and slow down your work. If you do not like to compromise your work speed, then this might not be the best option for you. Do you think this list makes sense? Leave a comment for us. You can find the product link in the description of the video. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel to keep up with the latest reviews.